This appears to be the work of the ultra-nationalists led by the shadow of Zakhaev, one Vladimir Makarov. The Kremlin, however, sees it differently.
The Prime Minister has pledged full support to aid in any way possible.
Zakhaev kept Makarov in check, but no longer.
The world's men of action will look and wonder how it came to this.
He's got a contact in Rio.
Don't you have a guy on the inside?
He's gone silent. Makarov's reach is spreading. This can only end one way.
You may be able to destroy me, but the beast will eventually come for you.